Good morning and happy Saturday to everyone. I am just waking up. It was my day to sleep in, but I am super excited to be getting started on my juice cleanse. So about a year ago, I was diagnosed with a hiatus hernia, and it just gives me a lot of pain when I am not having a controlled diet and not focusing on that. So thanks to Classic Company Juice, they're a Black-owned juice company in Toronto. They are going to help me with my 7-day juice cleanse. So every morning, I'm going to start off with a glass of water and shots from either yellow tears or bitter blood. And then for the first 2 days of my cleanse, I am getting started with our smoothie. So this is meant to flush my system out and get me ready for the remainder of the 5 days that I'm on the juice cleanse. But stay tuned. I will have you follow along and see how holistic and how much better I'm feeling at the end of this. Good morning again, everyone. Today is day 2 of my cleanse, and I have to admit, I normally wake up feeling like I have a tennis ball like right in the middle of my stomach. And today I didn't wake up feeling like that. So, I mean, I know it's only day 2, but I mean, gives me faith because my gosh, I'm in pain. But with that, today we are going back in this morning with a glass of water, a shot from yellow tears, and gonna drink our smoothie for the remainder of the day. This is actually so good. The taste of it's amazing, and I could drink it all day, literally. So stay tuned and see how I'm feeling tomorrow, but I am super excited because I already feel a little better. But yeah, stay tuned.